In this next problem, notice that the equation has not been set equal to zero. So before we use the discriminant, we'll need to do that first. To set it equal to zero, we'll need to subtract 39x from both sides. And we'll also need to subtract 4 from both sides. Now we have 10x squared minus 39x minus 4 equals 0. Now we're ready to use the discriminant. First thing we need to do is square our b. So 39 squared is 15, 21, minus 4 times 10 times negative 4. And we get 1681. Now our answer is positive. And what this means is that our answer will either be this one or this one. So what you want to do is on your calculators, type in square root of 1681. And you get 41, which means that this is a perfect square. So if we were to solve it, we would get two rational solutions.